Hey there, and thanks for watching WP Beginner. Today I'll show you how to add a PDF download for posts in WordPress. To get your content out to more readers, you want to consider offering it in different formats. To get started, install and activate the Post PDF Export plugin, then go to Post to PDF to configure. I'm going to click Enable Single Post Download here, click Save Changes, and now we can go to a post to see the PDF icon at the bottom. When I click on it, the post will be saved as a PDF to my computer, and this is what it will look like. If you want to create PDFs for all of your posts, under Download PDF, you can choose to download all your posts or pages from your site. You can also choose different categories or authors. You can even create your own template to make the PDF look even more professional. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out wpbeginner.com for more useful information on WordPress.